the radioactive ashes of North America, a new breed of soldier is reborn.
Main cortex online. Theta waves at 4 pulses and rising. 4.6 now. It's working. Induce Delta. Keep him under 0.5 pulses. Rim actuators online. Cyber heart pumping at 130%.
Better badass open, isn't it?
Upload the program. Welcome back, Sergeant Rex Power Cult. You are a Mark IV now.
Part man, part machine, but all cyber commando.
Oh, the cheese. The cheese of it all. It's fucking great.
Wake you, motherfucker. Op says there's a delay in the feed. You need to recalibrate your ass.
Me?
Well, it ain't me, because I'm goddamn near perfect. Men want to be me.
And you want to be with men. Yeah, I got it.
Coming up on our target. Briar patch orders downloaded.
Mission parameters. Penetrate enemy bunker and download intel on enemy operation. Full lethal sanction enabled. Opposition is Black Sector threat. Repeat, Black Sector threat. Geneva Convention restrictions lifted.
Lieutenant. Just who the hell are we taking down?
Couldn't tell you, Sergeant. The Black Sector? That could only mean a handful of outfits.
All of them bad news, Spider.
Alert. Alert. LiDAR Skynet detected. Helodrome 7-3 is no longer on stealth vector. Evasive, evasive, evasive.
That mean what I think it means? Just like that thing in Central America.
I'm gonna have me some fun.
Straight in it. Like, is this the best Far Cry? Is the best Far Cry a DLC for Far Cry 3?
Set us down now.
Proceeding to coordinates.
I got it to my shit. I'll find a bunker entrance.
And I'll provide the distraction. Let's show them how cyber commandos get it done.
Mark IV style, motherfucker!
And this is, Michael Ben? Bean? Ben? Kyle Reese from Terminator 1? It's ridiculous, and it's so great. Now watch me die, repeatedly.
Acknowledged. Loading basic tutorial batch 101 from Military Navigation for Idiots. Auto holstering weapons for silent approach.
Oh, you fucking asshole.
Now have fun!
Ah, for fuck's sake.
Jump, if you wish to jump.
Spider, I hate you.
Crouch to go lower.
Just let me kill people, damn it.
To look around.
The guy knows. The guy knows what we want.
Not cool.
Moving allows you to go in many exciting directions.
Why?
Running is like walking, only faster.
Fuck.
Are these tutorials getting in the way of your mayhem?
Yes, they are.
Perform a blade takedown when sneaking up to an enemy.
Lonnie did he kill it?
Hate the starting place.
Nice.
Tag enemies to track them more easily. Distract unsuspecting enemies with your D20, nerd.
Six. For God's sake. We're gonna have a lucky dick. There we go.
Spider, these guys are a mega force.
I got a bad feeling about this.
I got your back, bro.
You all soul, brother.
After a blade takedown, you can chain kill nearby enemies.
After you press that. After a takedown, press. Why is it saying left stick and not right stick? I'll just move towards. Nice.
What's wrong?
Nice.
You got your tongue?
Nice. Give me your heart, man. Give me that heart. Pilfer! Pilfer your heart! Pilfer your heart!
Climb to get higher.
Seriously?
Loading more training hints from the ABCs of War.
Okay. 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 Right button throw grenade. Okay. Christ alive. Okay. Yes. Okay. Good lord alive.
I fucking hate tutorials. And this one is terrible.
Nice.
After performing a blade takedown, you can shuriken a nearby enemy.
Well, nice.
Deactivate alarms to avoid enemy reinforcements.
Oh, here we go.
Leave no enemies functioning. When the meter fills, the enemy can see you.
Oh, God. Watch me die. Yeah, watch me die immediately. Shoot it. You know what? I think I did exactly the same thing the first time I played this. The exact same thing, I rushed in and died the first time I ever played this. Nice. Where the fuck did I get this weapon from? Phasertron. Oh, look at that. Awesome. That is badass. The Galleria?
After performing a blade takedown, you can shuriken a nearby...
A galleria?
School's out for summer. School's out forever.
Suggestion. Deactivate alarms to avoid enemy reinforcements.
A galleria? The alarms to...
When the meter fails, the enemy can see you.
What the fuck is this shit? Oh, fuck you, man. Again, don't think. You're meant to collect these things. Hold X to pilfer. Don't mind if I do. Well, the good news is, this game is playing way better than Far Cry 2 anyway.
I served under him too, Spider.
It's a good shoot.
He went rogue, not him.
You ready to put a bullet in the big man?
Let's just get to the mainframe and figure out what the hell is going on.
Eliminate all Omega Force soldiers while protecting Spider.
It's Omega Force, all right.
Protecting heavily armored cyber soldiers. Use heavy orders. coordinates.
I like that. John Moore.
After a blade takedown, you can chain kill nearby enemies.
Fuck, we kill this guy. Give me your heart.
What are they building here? I mean, that's a high-speed heterodyne 8000 assembly. Those things killed all the goddamn factory jobs in Detroit.
Oh, oops.
Get to that catwalk. We've been clear all those motherfuckers.
Use the catwalk to quietly position yourself above the enemy before dropping down on them. Molotov units. Keep your distance and target their expensive taste and accelerants. Alert! Lieutenant Brown is taking fire.
Is that 2-for-1 there?
Let's find that lead frame.
Oh yeah.
For one.
I'm a real heartbreaker.
Let's see here. Ah, fuck this. Okay. Never mind the crates. I'll take your heart, though. I'll take that heart, though. That heart.
That's a high-orbit red sphere. Thought all those motherfuckers were decommissioned.
Last I heard, we were still using them. Testing payload dispersal up in the Canadian wastelands.
What kind of payload?
I don't think I want to know.
This looks like a good place for a bit of a horde mode.
Objective complete.
Oh,
mainframe located.
Little ammunition there too, interesting.
There it is.
We found the mainframe.
Secure that intel.
Work your black magic, Lieutenant.
Hey, don't be hating a brother for his skills now.
Alert. Unauthorized access detected. Kimball Bunker. Enter passcode.
You have
20 seconds to comply.
Spider.
I know. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Failsafe countermeasures active. Beginning pre-launch diagnostics. Initiating decapitation strike protocols.
The Helo's picking up multiple heat signatures converging on you.
It's moving into position, Lieutenant. I'll cover you.
You better!
Objective. Protect Lieutenant Brown. While
you better!
The mainframe.
I'm gonna have to hijack the system. This could burn out my main Cortex CPU.
Just come back in one piece. You got a wife and kid waiting for you.
Well, right. She does.
If this don't work, you tell them. You tell them I died for my country.
Tell her that yourself. You hear me?
Right. There goes the mischief.
So stupid. But it's great.
There it is. Penetrating the first layer of microchip eyes.
Just do it.
Hacking the ROM drive. Oh, bitch.
Work faster.
Maybe I can try to so you don't feel so bad. You're going now.
I'm from the rampart. Need more time. Reversing the code pool area. Almost there.
Hell! Shit. Fuck. I know he does. I'm dying over here.
We compiled it in the motherboard! Just a few more seconds!
Oh, hello.
Objective complete.
I did it! Damn!
Objective failed.
What?
Pre-launched test complete. Coordinates uploaded.
Spider!
Focus, Lieutenant. What am I supposed to do? Shit. Helo 7-3. Requesting immediate
Spider!
Attack. Lieutenant Brown is down.
Snake!
Too much information! AI corrupted! Blood!
Decapitation strike countdown has begun.
Tell me what to do.
Missile launch autonomous! Get to the control plate!
What?
Out the ignition controls! On the control box! Shoot the brain cage! Shoot the...
Shit! HUD, locate the missile control panel for me.
5x5. Highlighting objective. Objective. Disable secondary ignition controls. Missile in position.
Come on, Rex Colt!
Decapitation strike countdown continuing. Memory corruption in sector Alpha Alpha Zulu.
What the fuck is happening here?
120 seconds to launch.
Shit, what the fuck am I supposed to do here? Oh, I've done this already.
Decapitation strike countdown continuing. Memory corruption in sector Alpha Alpha Zulu.
T-minus 120 seconds to launch.
I can't fuck him. Okay. Let's try this again. How many more times are we going to have to hear this sign, I wonder? Probably a few.
Memory
corruption in sector Gamma Delta Delta.
Countdown revised.
T-minus
30 seconds to launch.
Memory corruption in sector Omega Charlie Libra. Countdown revised. Ignition controls offline. Countdown aborted.
I like how you did a power slide the whole way across the platform instead of running.
HUD rebooting. Stand by.
They're back online, Colonel.
Thank you, darling.
That's Dr. Darling. Dr. Elizabeth Darling.
Colonel Sloan, it's us. Sergeant Rex Power Colt. Lieutenant T.T. Brown.
Of course. They sent you boys after me. Now that right there. Here's the definition of insanity. Darling, you are looking at two genuine Mark IVs. Top of the line. In their day.
I know what happened to your face.
Price of power, boys. She's a mean, demanding bitch. She's a wildcat in a sack.
Sir, what happened? They said you went off the reservation. It's gotta be a mistake.
Ever since the nuking of Canada and the invasion of Australia, the world's been floundering something fierce. We've lost our way, gentlemen. And now the government, our government, talks reconciliation with the Red Menace. But I have a means to redress the balance.
Rex, he's lost it, man.
What are your orders regarding me and Omega Force, huh? How much does Washington know?
I'm sorry, sir. I respect you, but I can't.
And you've bought into their goddamn lies. What a pity. Did you download my mainframe into your cortex?
Fuck you. I know what you're planning.
Your Mark IVs were smart, but way too independent-like.
What the fuck?
Who's there? Anyone can fall in line. We'll be taken offline. No! You are dead. I imprinted you Mark IVs with all my combat savvy, right? Tell you what. I'm giving you a shot at the brass ring, boy.
How did you kill him if he's meant to be like a robot guy? He's meant to be like a fucking.
Come in.
Sergeant Rex Colt?
Wait, who is this?
Dr. Elizabeth Darling. I keyed into your comm when I was examining.
He's meant to be a Mark IV robot, internal robot guy? How did he just break his back like that?
What the hell was that?
I'm sending you coordinates to a safe location.
And why should I trust you?
Because I hate Sloan.
Oh.
Okay, Doc, what's the plan?
Stay low and stay quiet. The Blood Dragons have poor eyesight and a hunger for humans and cyborgs.
Oh, great. What?
Hello? Fuck.
Scanning cave interior. Exit located.
The fuck's crack with this guy here? Escape.
Alert. You have no equipment and are completely defenseless. Avoid all contact with cyber soldiers.
What's up with all the blue goo?
Oh, jeez. Oh, right. Why do they only eat half? The top one ate half this guy, and that one just ate half the other guy.
The creature is emitting bioradiation. I've calibrated your scanner to alert you to their presence.
Christ alive.
That's right. Nothing to see here.
Silly.
That thing's in my way, goddammit. What now?
Detecting heightened olfactory capabilities. Throwing cyber hearts may lure the dragon away.
Throwing cyber hearts.
This takes me back.
Okay.
Don't mind me. Here you go.
Nice.
Objective.
Nice, move nice, to the nice. Vantage point.
I recommend collecting more cyber hearts.
Okay, then I will, I guess.
Dragons will hear you if you do not crouch.
Shite.
Just remember, the shield protects the soldiers inside from the dragons, but it won't stop the dragons' laser fusion blasts.
Your what? Hello? Damn it.
Reminder, throw a cyber heart at the markers I've indicated.
What the fuck is a range of those hearts?
Holy shit!
Alright.
Omega Force soldiers just arrived. I'm not supposed to be here. Oh no. They're rounding up the scientists.
Then get out.
Not if you want a shot at Sloan. You need to secure the garrisons for supplies.
Detecting weapons in the bunker that you can use.
Oh, fuck.
The dragons will hear you if you do not crouch.
They're not gonna hear anything. They're gonna hear nothing.
Objective: use cyborg vision to tag hostiles in the base from the overlook. Objective: you have several options in securing garrisons. You can kill all hostiles yourself, you can lure the dragons to the main gates, or you can bring down the mega shields. This will attract nearby dragons to the garrison automatically. Ooh, or perhaps you can...
For fuck's sake, shut up, HUD. I do what I want.
Understood. Just keep in mind that there are two ways to turn off the mega shields, through either the console or directly at the generator, which you can also destroy.
Blah, 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 kill, blah, blah, blah. Time to put your hearts into it.
I think I want to take my little dragon down with me. How far down is this gonna go here?
Come on, come on.
Syringe, this thing. There you go.
Doc, you someplace safe?
I am. This is going to get bloody and messy fast.
Those happen to be my two favorite things.
How the fuck did I kill this thing? Get back here. Get back down there.
Happy num num.
Get back down there, son. Not very, looks like. Ooh. More dragons about now.
You can use cyber hearts to lure the dragon out of the garrison.
He's gone. He's gone himself. Jesus Christ.
Reactivating mega shields.
Who the fuck was that? Who was that? Our own guys decided to fucking...
It appears to be over, Sergeant. I think it's time we meet.
Right.
I'm on my way.
Coordinates received. Objective: rendezvous with Dr. Elizabeth Darling.
Dr. Darling. Rendezvous with Dr. Darling. Right. I think that's gonna do for this evening. bit of a short one, only because it's late. It's late and it took me forever to fucking get this set up. So yeah, it's likely I'll try and get on again tomorrow, but I'm not sure if it's going to be this or potentially Team Fortress 2 again. Who knows? I do enjoy this game. It's been a while since I've played it, so I wouldn't mind playing a bit more of it, because it is quite fun. It's quite fun, the whole 80s vibe, the amount of destruction, the neon. It's a pretty cool game. But anyway, guys, thank you for watching. If you enjoyed the stream, please give me a follow. I'd really appreciate it. Also, check out my YouTube. Give me a subscribe there. I'd really appreciate it. It's now... it's like Sunday something. It's a Sunday the 11th, technically. It's like quarter past two in the morning. So that's why it's just this late. But at least I have kind of everything. I know how to stream it now, if that makes sense. I know what to do with OBS. Whereas the first, I don't know, 10, 15 minutes was fucking about trying to figure out how to fucking work this. But anyway, guys, thank you for watching, and I will see you all in the next stream. Good night.